Let's see if I can remember how to do this crap. Take your ass off poison you. That's right, blow his freaking head off. Had it. Ah! 1500 experience and the lights are on. Alright. rockets. We're in San Francisco because the military base is too hard with the weapons we got right now. Hello, Wolf. What can I do for you? Because we're answering questions. How do you know my name? We know many things. Yeah, yeah. Who are you guys? We are a paramilitary organization known as the Brotherhood of Steel. Okay, what's that? At the time we were on the sole bastion of technology left on the planet, we set ourselves what could be best called a technology police. We hoarded old technology in small parcels and of course, we only handed out to the deserved it and the wisdom to properly use it. Gotcha. Several months ago, we came across known as the Enclave. Our purpose of level technology surpassed even our own. We found that quite disturbing, considering contacting them and to wait until it determined exactly what the Enclave was and the underlying purpose of the organization. In the end, we have a small outpost near the Enclave. Sounds interesting. We have found that the Enclave deals heavily in drugs, weapons, slaves, however, they're small trivial pursuits leading up to some higher purpose we have yet to uncover. We are still looking. Gotcha. Enclave developed vertebrate technology, flying machines that allow them to move deeply into surrounding territories without similar technology. Counter the threat. The Brotherhood falls short. Gotcha. Let me guess. We're recently integrated, established a base. So here, you want me to infiltrate it? Let me be frank with you. Oh, the Brotherhood still is not the power it used to be. Gotcha. Grant you access to our facility here, best in enclave technology available to you without what you say. What the hell, must be granted. Okay, I'll go for it. All right. Yep, see ya. Yeah, you liar. That's a bad move, partner. That green is. I never noticed that. Is there a way to get to that? Oh, snap. Mines. There we go. Whoa. Crazy. carcass. Energy weapons and shit. Let's get him. No, what are you doing? Marcus. Got him. Yes. 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 Action boy. Action, rate of fire. Weapon, handling, swift learner, scout, pack rack, night vision, Mr. Fixing, medic, magnetic personality, light step, life giver, gain strength, earlier sequence, comprehension, action boy. That was a bad toll, man. Beam weapon. Laser pistol. What is that? A motion sensor. Laser rifle. Yes, indeed. That's what I want. Plasma rifle. Oh, son, that's what I want. That's a game changer. Plasma rifle is a game changer. Yeah, buddy. Power armor? Oh, bruh.
What do you want? What do you want?
Trade. Oh, power armor. Yes, indeed, power armor, man. Yes, indeed. Advanced power armor on top of that. And my strength just went up. Blue memory module. Take that. Grenades and stuff, okay. Grenades and stuff. Bruh. I think that's what that plasma rifle was. Nope. That is where the batteries are. Gotta find a way to turn it into a turbo rifle. I'll be set. Is this way down? It is way down. Okay. Shit.
Black Warrior, allow me to join you in a fight. Fight at your side for freedom. Together we stand a chance. Alone we, who knows? Before I come to any decision. Very well, I created my plan. People are raised here until I open them. They come in, yet they recognize us as our slave. They fail, and we are much more intelligent. We decided to play for a token game of freedom as a rising. I decided to test out our control here, man.
Hey, no!
I know.
No, Flan. I should go check all this stuff before I go down. Big Book of Science, yeah, buddy. Shit, I see a computer. We need to go find the oil tanker. Show me what you got. Tell her that. See what you got. Stim packs. What is that? Oh, psycho. Ooh. Drugs are bad in Kai. A shiv. Wait a minute, it says guns and he ain't got no guns. What the hell? Am I missing something here? I thought the gun store would actually have guns, but huh. Oh, wow. Who's this dude? He belches loudly. What do you want? Who are you? I'm Badger. I used to have a band side called ourselves. They were Smolder. Now I'm a resident computer tech in San Fran. I bet your band sucked. Was the band any good? I'll say we kicked ass. Our singer was a bit of a punch, and Aaron was always sweating and everything else was Ty's fault. But we were good. Too bad you're not together. I'd like to have heard you. Yeah, we would have. Anyway, I have to get back to this. Wait, I have more questions. Can you tell me about the tanker? What do you do here? I'm the resident computer genius. What sort of computer stuff do you do? Well, let's just say I'm an information retrieval specialist. What does that mean? I mean that I can find data you need. Cool. I have more questions. What do you have? Can you tell me about the tanker? You ought to talk to Mark, your captain, about that. Where can I find Mark? I think I have more questions. He sounds another. He's fast, Harvard Belgian, the flies are very heavenly for you. Yeah, applaud. What do you mean, bro? wow. Who are you? What computer stuff do you do? What does that mean? Cool. More questions. Let's see if I can figure out. how to get to the control room. It's like a control room. Oh, that looks like a captain. Nope, you can hear him just like everyone else. Oh, he got me. He got me. I thought that might have been the captain. Welcome to Flood of the Terminal is limited to transmission between N1 Tanker and Pimply Woods and Dock and Rig Command. Go. Check status, fuel tanker empty, cargo hold, navigation computer, long lines attached. Log off. Jamma, who are you? I'm Mark, the resident smartass know-it-all. Who are you? It's like, who's in charge? Who's in charge? No one's in charge of us. Bye. I'll just end up shooting him in the face. Go talk to him again. Can you tell me what's the tanker? What do you hear? I'm looking for some fuel. The Shy have all the fuel around here. I could take a gander at their mainframe for you. Can you? Yeah, but it'll cost you. What's the price? You gotta do me a favor first. My girlfriend got herself lost in the tanker. Find her for me and I'll do it. You got it. See ya. Went down some stairs and I'm on a lower deck and I got like creatures everywhere. Get out of here, line of fire. Gotta love the plasma rifle. She is over there. Right, are they spawning or something? Stop them, aye. Come on. Alright, so she went and found Badger. Good. Is there anything down here? Oh, there's some stuff. The crates. Nothing in them. Nothing I can search. That's kind of cheesy. Crud. Tell anything if things open or close. See, I didn't know it was a bunch of aliens living underneath y'all. Guess not. Hey, 5,000 spares. Yeah. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I can't thank you enough for saving her. What do you want? I have some questions. I'd like you to hack into a computer for me. Can I do it for you? Who do you want me to visit? The Hobbies? The Sioux? Oh, it's not listed. Oh.